In this video, we're going to be finding the estimated energy requirement of a young woman using the estimated energy requirement.